It's very easy to hide and show network icon on Windows 10. Let's see how to do it. Click on Windows Start button. Click on Settings option. Choose System category. Select Notifications and Actions. Click on Turn System icons on or off. In front of Network, toggle the button to off position. Now, network icon is hidden from Taskbar. To show the network icon, toggle the button to on position. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.